Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Bhagyashree and my today's video is related to the detailed information about the Coursera website. So in this video I am going to tell you about the how to explore different online courses on Coursera website, how to get free online courses on this website, as well as I will tell you about how to sign up your account. So guys, don't waste your time. You have the golden opportunity to earn certification from Coursera. So, but before that, you have to watch my complete video. So guys, first of all, open your web browser. Enter the name Coursera. You can see the link for this website, www.coursera.org. Click on this link. You can see here, this is the homepage of the website. Now you can join this account freely, and you can see here these are the different universities which provide the online degree courses, and all the recent online courses are available on this website. Scroll it down and you can see here these are the top online courses, top online specialization courses and online certification courses, as well as online degree courses. These are all nowadays trendy courses. So guys, trust me, this is very good website for online courses, and you can upload your certificate on your LinkedIn account as well as on your resume also. So guys, don't waste your time, do it fast as soon as possible. So now I am going to tell you about how to explore different online courses. You can see here these are the different categories of courses available on this website. So I am going to select this computer science. So you are going to select according to your interest. So these are some computer science courses like software development, mobile and web development, algorithm, computer security and network, etc. You can search computer science related degree courses from different university which is 100% online. Now scroll it down, you can see here these are the most popular computer science courses. Some are paid courses but some are freely available. Now I am going to select one free course like this, algorithm part 1. Click on this course. You can see here the number of rating, name of instructor and the offered by university, and scroll it down, you can see the detailed information about course, and you gain the some skill like data structure, algorithm and Java programming. You can see here this course is 100% online, flexible deadline, you can do according to your time, and intermediate level course approximately 53 hours to complete, and this course is available in English language. You can see some reviews related to this course, and this is the syllabus of this course. They organize their syllabus with week wise. Okay, so this is the procedure for how to explore different online courses on Coursera website. So guys, now I am going to tell you about how to sign up your account on this website. So first click on this tab, join for free. You have to enter your full name, email ID and password, then join for free, or you can continue with your Facebook account. Also, once you create your account, you can log in your account and then you can explore the any course or join any course on this website. So guys, thank you so much for watching my video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. And if you like my video, you can press the like button. And guys, see you in the next video. Bye bye.